हेलो टू ऑल इन माय चैनल, माय नेम इज आयुष्मान सिंह। इन टुडे क्लास आई विल डिस्कस फिजिक्स ऑफ क्लास 9th। इट इज माय फर्स्ट वीडियो। लेट्स स्टार्ट आवर टॉपिक। टुडे आई विल एक्सप्लेन फर्स्ट चैप्टर मोशन। लेट नो अबाउट व्हाट इज अ मोशन। A body is said to be in motion when its position change with respect to reference point. Example, our daily activity like walking, running, closing the door, etc. There are the two types of motion, uniform motion and non-uniform motion. What is uniform motion? When a body travel equal distance in equal time interval of the time, then the motion is said to be uniform motion. Example, oscillation of pendulum. And what is non-uniform motion? When a body travel unequal distance in equal interval of a time is said to be non-uniform motion. Example, riding the bicycle. Now discuss, what is a rest? A body is said to be in a state of rest where position does not change with respect to a reference point. बॉडी हमारा जब रेस्ट मोड में रहता है तब हमारी पोजीशन नहीं चेंज होती है। एक जगह जहां रहता है हमारा बॉडी वहीं का वहीं रहता है, या स्टैंडिंग स्लीपिंग, दैट इज एग्जांपल। What is distance? The actual path length traveled by an object is called distance. It is a scalar quantity. It is always positive and can't be zero. Third, its SI unit meter. Okay. What is displacement? The shortest distance between initial portion and final portion is called displacement. It is a vector quantity. It can positive, negative, and zero. Its SI unit meter. Okay. Measuring the rate of motion of speed, the distance traveled in 1 second or a rate of distance traveled, total distance traveled by time taken. Okay. Displacement, the distance covered when traveled along a straight line, total covered distance by time taken. Okay. Let's move in next topic. Rate of change of velocity. First point, it has different values at different instant and at different point of path. Thrust, the change in velocity of the object during any time interval is not zero. Third, can we now express the change in velocity of an object? These are points related to rate of change of velocity. Let's discuss some important questions. First question. Write a notes on distance and displacement with 4 examples. Second, what do you mean by rate of change of velocity? Third, what is measuring the rate of motion of speed and distance? Write in our own words. Question number 4. What is a motion? How many types they have? Name them and explain with definition. Fifth, what is the features of motion? These are important questions. I have already explained topics. These questions related to that topics. You have to do that. These questions and send in my comment box. Okay. Thank you for watching my video. Like and subscribe my video. Bye.